We're back, ladies and gentlemen, on Monday Night Raw. Jim Ross.
With the Macho Man, Randy Savage, the Forrest Gump of the World Wrestling Federation. Yes, I am.
And here comes Mr. Fuji, leading Kona Crush to the ring, ladies and gentlemen. Still to come here tonight, the bad guy, Razor Ramon, will be here. And we'll have a very special King's Court Jerry Lawler on location with a million-dollar man. And I wonder if we'll find out more about this million-dollar man Lex Luger situation.
I'll tell you, it's at the crossroads right now. It's either a right or a left turn, and something's got to give.
Well, I was most interested in what the million-dollar man had to say yesterday at All-American right here on USA regarding the DiBiase situation. He said he will let us all know tonight, so maybe for once he might keep his word.
I don't, wouldn't count on it, but I'm telling you what, I'm still exhausted from the Hitman Bret Hart and the 1-2-3 Kid Championship match, and I think these people are still recuperating themselves.
I had to take a few big, deep breaths myself, Macho Man. That was an outstanding contest. I'll tell you something. You know firsthand how powerful the Kona Crush can be. 6'7", 322 pounds.
6'7", 322 pounds, and he can move quickly just like he did just then.
Another man with great martial arts skills and outstanding power. Irish Whip and Matt Hardy avoided a contact there. One more time, and oh my!
Goal!
Macho Man with World Cup soccer fever here.
Goal!
I think we need to order a decaf here for the Macho Man. Look at the strength of this man. Kona Crush extending his arms and holding Matt Hardy high above his head here. Crush looking forward to meeting Lex Luger as a part of the Summer Sizzler Tour. Macho Man, are you all right?
Sorry, hey.
Come back to Earth here. Oh, my.
You know what? I think I spaced.
Patrick, I think you did, too. I think this is over. No doubt about it.
Hey, I just figured it out. Crush is the winner, but the detective we should put on the case is Maxwell Smart.
Of course, the Macho Man is referring to All-American Wrestling yesterday when Todd Pettengill and the Million Dollar Man said he needed to hire a detective to investigate this Undertaker situation, and we'll have more on that tonight.